getting out of my vehicle. Use this, gives me a bit more stability. I basically bought this vehicle because everything suits. The back door, I don't know if the tailgate will open automatically now because I've just gotten out of the car, or out of the vehicle. But usually when I walk up to the back of it, that's no big deal. You've got to touch the button. I'm going to make sure I'm just far enough back from the tailgate, because if I've got to rebalance, I'm on the ground. Okay. Wheelchair is in the vehicle. And that's grabbing a little piece of plastic is how I look after the back of the vehicle.
I take it you use two walking sticks.
Yep. I've unlocked the brakes. And the reason with this plastic, really, there's no lifting required. I just roll it down the back of a vehicle like that. As you can see, I don't really have any skin problems, so I don't have much of a cushion. Me getting out. Takes nearly as long to put my foot up on the foot plates. And that's out.
So this is a, what type of vehicle is this, Gary?
It's a Hyundai Santa Fe.
Beautiful SUV type vehicle.
Yeah. If you want to pause it now.